We're going to keep the camera rolling because of situations like this. It's not fair to show the floor when I get there because you're going to miss all of these battles that are defining whether this character lives or dies. And so far, he's been living. Another potion of healing and a trap to waste my turns. And another enemy waiting outside. Oh boy. Okay, I'm gonna take the doors down because big open rooms are scary. More enemies. Wow. Lots more enemies. He trapped them with the root. It's convenient. I keep checking my inventory because I'm looking for charges. But I don't even have a stone recharge. I do have a plan, though. Oh, I didn't get him. That sucks. I was hoping to get the other guy with it. That's a different one. Alright, I am hunting for just random items now to put in the well. So this is especially a bad idea, actually. Oh. Yeah, I think it might be Warlock. Oh, he can just come across. He is very dangerous. downstairs and upstairs and food. Invisibility. I'm gonna go for the food, and then I'm gonna climb back out and identify these. Who it is. Oh, look who I wish it wasn't. Plate armor. That's good. And another bat. Oh boy. Another one. One I can wear. So far, so good. I should have grabbed those ore while I was there. Both play the root game, buddy. Another weapon. Well, got enough ore. Thank you. my way back. Oh boy. That clears up some inventory. Okay, let's check over here for doors. Alchemy pot is here. Should be enough slots. Whoa. He just dropped the wand of magic missile. And it teleported me to floor 10. And it's a plus zero. Okay, I'm gonna just deal with that as it were. This video has gone on long enough. As you can see, I've finally got some traction. I got 2 stone gauntlets, plate armor, well of awareness, and a troll blacksmith on floors 12 and 13. I may visit 14 as well, which would be all the floors before the next boss, before switching out this cloth armor.